When customers are developing better systems, they do simulations, but they do it with a very limited set of material information. This may lead to delay in design optimization or even a failure. With our vast knowledge and materials, we will support our customers with our advanced modeling and simulation capability to speed up their innovation processes. With our digital twin approach, we can simulate different use cases to generate a large amount of valuable data in advance. To develop a safe, energy efficient, and robust battery system, a comprehensive set of data about material is required before prototyping. For this purpose, a lot of testing and simulation is needed. The model-first approach here in Battery Engineering Center breaks this conventional process. Under controlled virtual conditions, component-level and system-level material behavior is tested upfront. Based on different simulation scenarios, we help our customers find the most favorable combination of materials. Safety and efficiency are the two hot keywords for the battery system. Accordingly, Henkel is tackling these by focusing on structural integrity, thermal management, and thermal runaway management. So we are using a couple of numerical finite element methods and system simulations altogether. For instance, for DOE, design of experiment of thermal management under a variety of conditions, this system approach can give you quick and numerical results. However, for cases where complex physics are involved, multiphysics FEM, the finite element methods are necessary to create the most close to reality models. For simulation, we use virtual models here at the Battery Engineering Center, which mimic the real-world scenarios in a battery system, like fast charging, acceleration, dynamic load, and thermal runaway load. As examples, simulations help us predict various thermal performance metrics, such as temperature distribution, efficiency of heat transfer, and effective cooling power required for the battery pack. In addition, simulation helps us predict how Henkel materials or their optimized properties help the battery system mitigate the heat in the case of a thermal event. Formulating in general is an extremely complicated process if you do it in the conventional way. One example, an adhesive consists of a minimum of 5 ingredients. Reducing the volume of one means that another one or some or all others will be increased. This leads to different reactions and properties, which are difficult to be controlled and estimated. What if we can simulate material behavior under a variety of circumstances with different physics and parameters? Then we don't need to repeat all the complex tests per each formulation sample, per each condition. For this purpose, Henkel is starting from big data management, which is then fed into digital models of materials. This is a living, continuous process. By doing this, we will keep increasing the speed of innovation. I would say modeling and simulation can enhance and enable sustainability in two different aspects. First, we address acceleration of the immobility transition. Simulation is significantly speeding up innovation. Secondly, we reduce the material and energy consumption for product development, not only for the cost and efficiency, but also for our environment.